Telugu poet activist and Bhima Koregaon accused Varavara Rao approached the Bombay High Court Wednesday seeking permission to deposit cash bonds instead of two sureties that the HC ordered as one of his bail conditions. Rao's counsel Anand Grover told the division bench of Justices S.S. Shinde and Manish Petal that the procedure for obtaining surety was taking longer due to COVID-19. Rao has to look for two persons who could stand as surety for an amount of 50,000 rupees. It is the procedure that is tedious as it involves the district collector, he added. Grover further said that the procedure could take 3 to 4 months and he knows of a case where the procedure could be completed only in about a year. The Bombay High Court on Monday granted interim bail for 6 months on medical grounds to ailing Varavara Rao, who is currently lodged at a private hospital in suburban Mumbai. The 81-year-old was granted bail on the condition that he remains in Mumbai and be available for investigation whenever needed. While granting bail to Rao, the court said, the undertrial, Dr. P.V. Varavara Rao is directed to be discharged from the Nanavati Hospital depending upon his health condition as of today, and he is released on bail, for the present, for a period of 6 months on his furnishing a personal bond of 50,000 rupees and two solvent sureties in the like amount, subject to the following conditions. The court had imposed 12 other conditions. Justice Shinde asked Grover to first serve notice to Additional Solicitor General Anil Singh, who appeared for the National Investigation Agency, so that he can respond to the request. The bench said that it will hear the matter next on February 25.